So the reversing is really, really simple. The way that Meyer first explains it, right, is that if somebody comes in and they're making a cut, I'm going to cut and return, and as soon as their swords meet, in the middle, I push my pommel up underneath the arrow. So the cut comes in, now in the moment it clashes, I push my my left hand, my pommel up underneath my right arm, and up here, and I also want to step off to the side to get my head out of the way. So the reversing itself is after my sword meets here, the reversing is this pommel motion that I'm pushing underneath, right? I can also reverse again and make a shot into the head, which is not to say how that particular outcome goes. So if I end up somehow on the other side, the cut, say I do like a sword style, or I do something around the other side, right? End up over here. I can also reverse my hand from here, which, because my left arm is already underneath, I can go out and down that way, and then just cut again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.